It's official. I am a married man. And the wedding was terrific. An intimate beachside ceremony that led to dinner, then dancing. So much dancing, look how surprised my stepdad was.
Huh?
And like in most weddings, there was an all-star guest, a person who hit the dance floor and showed us moves that we never thought were possible. And at my wedding, this was Uncle Stevie. Wake me
up! Here he is, the dancing machine known as my Uncle Stevie, convulsing and contorting in ways I never could imagine.
And I have some questions, because I've known Uncle Stevie my entire life, yet never knew he was capable of such dance fever. So without further ado, let's now you and I meet. Uncle Stevie. Hello, Uncle Stevie.
Hello, Beach.
Uncle Stevie, how long have you been dancing for?
I was born dancing.
This is the video here. I want you to watch it and tell us what we're looking at.
I am dancing with nobody in particular because nobody would get near me.
Now, I saw there was a lot of this movement. Where exactly are you pointing?
Pointing to everywhere.
So Uncle Stevie, since you have such incredible dance moves and we are in fact in a dance studio, I thought it'd be great if you taught me some of your signature moves.
I'm all for it.
So Uncle Stevie, I told you were gonna be teaching me these dance moves. That's not gonna happen. You're actually gonna be teaching an entire class.
An entire class?
The class is yours.
Dance. Okay guys, we're gonna start with a warm up first, okay? Okay, first a snap. Called That Dance Floor Is Mine. It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see big smile and oh, I wanna dance with somebody. This has no name in particular. I wanna feel my feet with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. Cash me before I fall off the balcony move. Now you're all gonna do it together. We're gonna see what you picked up. Now you're gonna show me your best, Uncle Stevie! Yeah, this was your city. You did it all and more, broke every law except for one, babe. Attraction, are you ready? I know you feel it, pull you nearer till you feel it again. Oh, I wanna do something right, but we can do something better. Ain't no time like tonight, and we ain't trying to save it for later. Thank you, Broadway Dance Center!